students have done a lot of off-camera playing since I last recorded, so now I'm in the alternate dimension, the ultra space. And yeah, so this is my second video of this playthrough. Please like and sub, I would really appreciate it. Anyway, let's get started. Sorry, this is laggy. My computer is quite slow. Isn't this one of those boss thingies? Wait, yes, let's go. Just need to figure out what I want to get rid of. Yeah, I'll go over there.
Ladybug.
Takes the order from Nah, it's kind of useless. Guys, next time I'm gonna empty up my inventory, so I will not, you know, have to leave loads of stuff behind. I've actually been looking for evidence. Didn't know this was a basic. So I checked a lot of places and didn't find any. And you're finding well, I found pink and white. Still be able to be playing Fortnite, just not at the moment. Bro. As soon as I get a shiny, I think I'm gonna leave this place. Or maybe if we find an ultra beast. Okay, I just wanna get out of the forest now, so I'm gonna go to the station. This is a little different. So, today is a normal reason. No, this is a beach. Oh, it's just snow. Oh, this is snow.
Wait, what is this?
I've been playing a lot of cameras, so I have new Pokemon and everything. I've made my base bigger. I've completed some quests. Yo! Let's go! Wait, nah, actually, I'm gonna risk using this. I'd rather lose. Buttons, so I'm just gonna go and put this one right quick. Get on my feet. No! Die, bro. I just. Why? Just why, bro? Put some banners up. Why would I throw my beast ball, bro? Look, I actually liked it. Wait. You know where I'm gonna go on. My Pokemon. For my needs. Wait. Oh, wait. What just happened? Let's get some. Let's just get some dirt to go back to things. I don't have a lot of stuff. I'm sure I'm gonna go with one. Not that useful, but okay. By the way, I got quite lucky to get this guy. Because he is pink form. Not more than 200.
We got two. Two left. There's only two left.
Chris, I see him.
I get him. Tommy.
Okay, we set sail. We set sail. Okay. I think. How's it grown already? Wouldn't say worry, but like it's quick. Imagine having imagine having a What's it called in Palkia in Minecraft, bro? I wanna actually get that, bro. Just wanna see how it looks. I wish I had the blue ones to plot and the black ones to plot. So we're not. Oh my god, we're breaking boxes. Wait. No! Why? Why can I not break them with my axe? Ah, loser, you got that menu. Oh, by the way guys, also you can also ask for any other mod pack that you want to see on this channel. I'll be happy to get it. And make a video on it. How is this grown already? How? One block move. No man. You're really gonna do this now. You guys could literally come in through the front door and you have to annoy me. Wait, can I get a creeper from here? No, it's not.
Again.
And I'll put the blue ones.
Again. Again.
Wait, I forgot I have bone meal. Look at all you babies.
Thank you.
Wait, I actually want to get rid of this. We're going to buy this horse. I need to get a pickaxe again. Wait, can you mine iron ore with an iron? Okay, let's go back to your dad's house. I'm gonna make some Pokeballs. Let's see if these things grow. Oh, there's one red one. But I need three red. So when I go back there, I'm gonna have these balls to catch up with all the beasts. I need to make more love balls. I'll do that. Put some iron bases. First need. Now I need to organize this. I don't need cloudfish. Put away my iron. Green. Keep that there. Take that out. Take that out. I have no idea what rubies are for. I am doing this for sugar cane. No use for redstone.
Again.
And I think I'll get rid of the PPF.
Again.
Yeah, I think that's enough space.
Again.
I think two should be enough. Nope. Oh, yeah. Oh, and by the way, I only did this off camera for a little, so I'm gonna be boring for you guys while I learned about this one pack. So now I know a little bit about this sword pack, not that much, but enough, I'd say. This ugly guy won't leave me alone, because he's annoying and he's fat and he's ugly and he's stupid. Yes, I have no idea why he's fat, but I think he's fat, so he's fat and he's fat. If that makes sense. Okay, let's see this one. Okay. Duh! Ugly guy followed me. Okay, I'm gonna go wait. I'm gonna quickly Google something. What Pokeballs? What did I just see? What Pokeballs are made from yellow? Fast balls, flame balls, moon balls, nest balls, quick balls, and ultra balls. I want to make an ultra ball. Ultra Ball Crispy.
Family fun, check out primevideo.com and see where it takes you.
Oh god, I already forgot the recipe. So the yellow is done. The black is done. Cook some white after cool so long. I'm gonna go to the ultimate dimension now. Okay, now I need my button in my place. Let's go! So I have two yellows. Wait, the blue star. Yeah, this is what I need.
Hello everyone and welcome back to the Pixelmon Lab. Today we are going to be going over all of the recipes for all to make the Pokeballs. This is just going to be the recipes for them. So, if you would like to see how to actually make them, I will have a link in the description. All you have to do is come to the crafting table. And let's start from the beginning. So, to make a regular red Pokeball, just put three red. To make Dive Ball, two black apricorns. It's two blue apricorns with a red Pokeball. Just put three red apricorns across to make a Great Ball. It's two blue apricorns with a red in the middle. To make Ultra Balls, two black apricorns with a yellow in the middle. To make a Dive Ball, it's two blue apricorns with pink in the middle. For a Dusk Ball, it's two green apricorns with a black apricorn in the middle. For a Fast Ball, it's two reds with yellow in the middle.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end the video here.